And so in these situations, I really start to dig into why this muscle tightness, these trigger points, muscular imbalances are occurring, and how we can try to more effectively treat the root cause of what's going on. And now one of the reasons that this could be is actually due to ligament laxity. And so the ligaments, one of their main jobs is to support our articular structures or our joints, right? So the ligaments around the shoulder, they are there to keep the shoulder in its socket through the different ranges of motion. Now, if there is ligamentous instability or ligamentous laxity, which basically just means that the ligament's been overstretched and so it doesn't hold its shape as well anymore, the surrounding muscles can tighten up to compensate for that lack of stability from the ligaments, and the muscle tightness around that joint now strengthens the actual integrity of the joint, we'll say, because the stability, because it's lost it in other areas.